Take a good look at this man. Philadelphia police say he tried to sign out two children from John Wister Elementary in East Germantown on Tuesday. The children and their parents say they don't know who the man is. The man took off after staff started asking questions.